this is insane.
Cut down these nightmares and blaze the trail to your redemption. Loathing festers.
Bush, then a fight, then a creature's den, and then a hospital if I can survive till it.
Pillaging brigands, enriching themselves as the world collapses. Calculated generosity. What a welcome one, nonetheless. Righteous action. Thank you. two facets of the same stone. Never one without the other. Straightforward and effective. A righteous action. A deliberate and methodical appliance of harm. Loathing abates. A simple choice.
Masters, then.
At least it should be.
Or academic stat. Monsters, then ambush. And then husk.
First, they ate the rotten flesh of their animals. Then, still hungry, they turned upon themselves. Stumbling and grasping, shadows of what they once were. Thank you. forward, emboldened. Abandoned or forgotten, it is ours now. The odds of illness are high. Best to be prepared. Even the worst habits can be overcome. Not be defined by our shortcomings.
Instance ambush. Clear stress. Raise light. Then we fight. For the final map, I'll have the bus trapping. Should be fine.
Giving in to madness is easier than holding out against it. They are heroes. Pillaging brigands, enriching themselves as the world collapses. A simple kindness. The slow suffering begins. A righteous action. There is comfort in company. Calculated generosity, but a welcome one nonetheless. A simple kindness. The work continues. Chapter 4, Burnt Offering. An accident, but surely there was time to contain the flames.
I don't get it. What am I supposed to do here?
Only when we acknowledge the past can we be free from it.
I don't get it. Too bad. Fuck. Thank you.
it in company. Steady yourself. We can rely only upon each other. There is comfort in company. This wound, at least, has been tended to.
Yeah, they blinded.
calculated generosity, but a welcome one nonetheless. This wound, at least, has been tended to.
Answers then, pass these cosmic crabs, and I ended up without stress during the entire match. This was the second map, there's one more left, and then it's the mountain. Game ain't tough, the game is absurd how freaking hard it is. Absurd. I'm not still wake up, Transistor. I woke up 5 hours ago. 6 hours ago.
The place is a little worse for wear, but familiar nonetheless. The next stop is leagues away. Plan accordingly.
Plus 25 inventory slots. Heal.
Good. An improvement.
The less hope. Fully upgrade.
Listen. Practice. Improve. Spend what you can, for wealth no longer has meaning. If indeed it ever did.
Try to rain, find a border.
Fire and rot. Is there no sanctuary from this madness? The barnacled timbers of the coastal villages are sodden with salt.
Bloody hell, that country more stress. When I'm in the end. Resources.
Propriety floats listless on the tide. Brine.
See if I can get some drink.
Degradation.
All I need to do is reach the end. The safest route available, okay? I don't give a fuck about fighting. I don't want to risk it with hero shrines, also I can always do that later. There is a safe road all the way, literally till the end. And I plan to stay on it.
Chatters incoherently, but his prices remain fixed.
Six. Days blind, damage down, vulnerability. Thank you.
goes with it. See. 25% flame drain. 20% enemy battle advantage. Great. Great.
An impressive haul. Put it to good use.
I got money for this. At least to remove one if it's worth it. Slow down also. 8 or a negative. 24. I got 25. Cultophobia. Fear of swine. I'll rather go for Laudano.
A simple choice. At least it should be. We must keep moving. They prostrated themselves before the primogenial power of the obelisks, and were rewarded for their supplication.
To enter this fight. I need everything I need. Torch. What the fuck are you, man? What are you? Fishfolk. Ramnistia. You should have Kret. It's a 50 fucking crit! Don't.
Steady motherfucker,
I know. It always returns like that for me. Yes, he always returns like that. God, can more shit happen? All blinded now. Can't allow him to play like that. I need that crit. Fuck that. Son of a bitch. I don't want to touch him, I want to heal.
collaboration confers advantage. There is comfort in company.
You're unreal.
An artifact of unparalleled power.
What is this?
The loathing whispers. Think carefully. Today's oversight is tomorrow's regret.
I can sacrifice points now. They're mega hard. Not as good. Still, oh my god. 4, 4, 4, 3.
A simple kindness.
Hoping this two gets stressed on the bolster.
Yeah.
bleeding.
A simple kindness. Wainwright awaits, eager to ply his trade.
It should allow you to switch this coach trinkets during the map, not only in the fucking inn. I don't get it. Why you give them? It's bullshit. I'm going for another assistance. Could be ambush. We got help right now. He's very close. Great for fucking once! Holy shit, thank God. Since I started the game, he never scored a crit, man.
Suffering begins. Calculated generosity, but a welcome one nonetheless. Persistence will overcome even the greatest of threats.
Team or like Fight. Avoid this. It's crap. And it's always cosmic. 91. Play 15 times. Crit. Piece of shit! I can't remove dodge now.
Steady yourself.
It's fine.
Well done. Dissection. An unavoidable end.
Continues.
Cooperation is the key.
All bleeding disappeared. I can't heal her.
A little help impeccably timed.
Even rescue the healer. I hit it down faster. Sure.
The greatest test of
sure. Sure. Sure.
Right. Right.
Bitch!
A slow dissection. An unavoidable end. Development. In crisis, we can rely only upon each other. crisis, we can rely only upon each other.
Can't allow anymore meltdowns. You do not crit, someone else needs to crit. I don't give a fuck if you crit for one damage.
And now, the greatest test of all.
That's fucked up. You're blinded, Lucifer. Son of a bitch, can someone heal? Unite, come on. Every hit from that fucking thing.
We can rely only upon each other. A setback, nothing more. Animus grows in proportion to mounting pressure.
I should die!
We can rely only upon each other. are the flame, burning brightly for all the world to see.
What rewards? That way is the end.
Besters. This is a little worse for wear, but familiar nonetheless.
An entering region to stress. Right. Remove the positive quirk also.
Precious relics remind us of a time before the end.
He doesn't want to give a fucking thing before the final fight. Just look at this. Not a fucking thing before the fight.
Bit of comfort on the road to damnation.
Thank you.
Experience, however painful, is the greatest teacher of all. Your coach must be maintained if it is to carry you where you must go.
That's the old final part.
There is nothing for it now but to press on.
God help
me. Come with me. At last, the great ziggurat. Temple of failure and regret.
Flame drain 50%. I'm gonna fight in darkness, what? They're already stressed out. I haven't even started yet. They're stressed out.
Reality comes asunder before our eyes. And tested. A bond to be counted on.
This fucking thing again.
Push this half-made horror back into the void.
Again. There, son, oh my god, you gotta do that shit, do you?
anxiety foments insidious fears.
Fucking real, you piece of shit. Come on, are you crazy? Are you fucking crazy with that? Look at this one again.
Self-reliance is a rare and wonderful thing. Is gone. Let it die. The loathing howls.
They don't even leave consumables. I don't know who fucking made this. I really don't.
Dissection. An unavoidable end. Steady yourself. Cooperation is the key. A slow suffering begins. anxiety foments insidious fears.
Unreal. They don't allow me to stress heal.
A brilliant conclusion. Collaboration confers advantage. This wound, at least, has been tended to.
I don't even know what to expect. I'm going in blind. This is another boss for this chapter.
The Nightmare Gate is revealed. Beyond, only infernal nihility and non-existence.
Right, in the brain, now it's whatever the fuck this shit is.
Sigh. Stertorous avatar of ill-concealed rage.
This is damage additional effects of spirit acceleration. Removed if sufficient damage is taken. $350 health. There is no fucking way. What are you doing? She's useless. The fucking thing resists. Like I don't care. Her.
Dissection. An unavoidable end. Steady yourself. A little help impeccably timed. And now, the greatest test of all. Conclusion.
exist. I don't know why the fuck plays 15 times per round.
It's so goddamn stupid.
Don't
get that shit.
The boss is balanced.
Interminable conflict. Once again, teetering on that terrible precipice. Suffering begins.
Shit show now. They were all great, and now they're gonna start hating each other.
Each covets what the other has, and plots to take it.
Saves.
Dragged back from the brink. In crisis. We can rely only upon each other.
A miscalculation, perhaps.
And now, the greatest test of all. Thank you. At last,
fucking real.
The battlefield has claimed its due.
Not even here.
She can run no further.
Not even here.
Every road.
Don't know what I need to end.
And experience. Twin yardsticks of progress. Remain undeterred, and you will yet prevail.
Holy shit. It takes like 3-4 hours to do that thing.
Incalculable dimensions of human weakness.
That's the only thing that's changed, okay? Denial has a different endgame boss, Resentment has a different endgame boss. Everything on the way to the boss is exactly the same.
Left unsurfaced,
this was a Resentment
gain
boss.
A terrible strength.
The denial boss I killed in the first
episode. And
it was mega
hard. Worship that stretched across vast gulfs of time and tribe. But we did not understand it. The crossroads, where lost souls hope to find
their
way. Let's see what
it is. I already don't like you. Holy fuck.
Nothing remains. Save a burning
Holy
will
fuck,
to survive.
Bad. Okay, it's like the worst that I've seen so far. It gave nothing. Nothing.
The road is yours to travel. But you are not alone.
And what's even worse, you can't reset until you reach the end.
In this world, wealth is worthless without purpose. scavenge what you can, and be off once more. Whip more harshly on the far side of the brook. Echoes of allies reverberating in the void. In this world, wealth is worthless without purpose. Push on to the inn. Rest and resupply await you. Rest tonight, under the mountain's unblinking gaze. The rancid crop grows unchecked and abhorrent.
Just to make sure I'll put each of the horde. William. Duh. Duh. Dobroto. I'd say video is better.
Remain undeterred, and you will yet prevail.
Play that dead bit more. Post 29 close by. A level per until you reach the final boss. There's 50 levels, I'm close to level 30. 20 runs out of 3-4 hours. I need 60 hours to max it out.
Your sanctum adrift.
That's if they don't delete the save files with an expansion. I hope
I understood your eagerness to build a reputation, and it pained me greatly to hold you back. The crossroads. Wait for the lantern's light, and welcome what help may come.
Dead eye.
Making peace with adversity is the very essence of existence. Avarice slips unseen into the catacombs of the mind. Beneath bloodlust and fury, there is emptiness and shame.
Shit, it's gonna suck. No, Rabbi, I haven't entered Steam for a long time.
When you are ready, this rutted roadway will finally take you home.
Desperate and wanting, will you rebuff their earnest pleas? Each gravestone is more than a failure. It is a promise to do better. The bulwark of your denial is giving way. Yourself. Bafflement and vexation. On to the next. Masterstroke. An unexpected find. Are you shaken? There is so much worse in store.
Okay. When did you say it was the embargo? For Hellsinger?
The familiar hearth crackles invitingly once again.
Thank you. I'll check Circus Electric too. Is it out?
One learns quickly when survival demands it. Precious relics remind us of a time before the end. Something to ease the rigors of the road. Improvement, a new variable in the equation of your fate. The farms and fields of our kingdom, overrun with putrescence and rot.
Fine, that I'll be leaving it on my Steam.
The rancid crop grows unchecked and abhorrent. Carefully. Today's oversight is tomorrow's regret.
This is the worst team so this one. Definitely the worst.
Resistance will overcome even the greatest of threats. An inkling of potency still lingers in some of these well-worn relics. The loathing festers.
Very hard to get the right team, okay? It's random with the specials.
Just a little.
If you really want to go for the final boss, you need the perfect team. They're gonna need to reset 10 times to get something that I like.
If you hope to heal, you have chosen wisely. She understands the futility of her work, but undertakes it nonetheless.
I literally play without press heal. Don't even know what I'm trying. This is without stress heal. It's impossible.
Of a dying world empty of hope and humanity. Dissection. An unavoidable end.
All for the parade. Everything on my... This is amazing. Amazing. What is this? Every hit is a stress. I don't even get it. How is the stress? Because he doesn't have any negative quirks.
Resistance will overcome even the greatest of threats.
See if I can at least reach Hero Shines to upgrade. If I abandon now, I'm immediately level 29.
Look to the horizon and lament.
The Hero Shrines. But I can't get both. There's the Oasis. Okay.
Wainwright awaits, eager to ply his trade. look upon their noble struggle and be humbled by it.
Hit the flame at 40 plus without drop.
Procrastination of the inevitable is futility itself. They emptied their larders, gorging themselves as the world began to crumble. Dissection. An unavoidable end.
They cannot switch positions this team, they're so bloody limited.
Quickly.
No, I haven't played Loop Hero.
The one pleasant in the extreme. This work.
I know about Cold Vein, but I don't like Kelly Dorks. I might give it a shot. We'll see.
Understand the past if we are ever to be free of it.
Let's give it a shot again with her. I don't know what to do here. I don't have a clue.
Chapter 4. Burnt Offering. An accident. But surely there was time to contain the flames.
Fire. I don't get it. What am I supposed to do? Let's play with fire. Irene. So what is it then? Yeah, that was worth it. I don't have a clue what I need to do here. Complete mystery to me, this one.
Acceptance requires honesty. Painful as it might be. Stumbling and grasping, shadows of what they once were. On to the next. Suffering begins. A breakthrough.
You mean, is it better than it used to be? It's the same. It's exactly the same.
Inspiration unites the hopeful.
Да, да, убил мистера Схия.
The lost souls of a dying world, empty of hope and humanity. A slow dissection, an unavoidable end. Forward and effective. Cut down these nightmares and blaze the trail to your redemption. His stifled smirking betrays a malign madness. A bit of comfort on the road to damnation.
Should be good enough. I shouldn't touch a thing now. Keep those torches.
A slow dissection, an unavoidable end.
useless. Useless.
The slow suffering begins. Yourself.
This team, man, like, they can't stress heal, they can't steal buffs, they can't remove buffs.
Of the unprepared. Anxiety foments insidious fears.